The man in this video only has seconds left to live. Watch as the woman pulls out a gun and opens fire right in front of her teenage son.
Mom, you just shot him.
I did.
I have never been that scared my whole entire life.
Now that woman, Chasity Carey, is speaking out for the first time about the chilling moment in her office in Stillwater, Oklahoma.
I was in shock when I saw the video. It made me look like a monster.
Carey owns a bail bonds company, and the man she killed was her client, 38-year-old Brandon Williams. That's him on surveillance camera after breaking into a burger joint. Williams was out on $35,000 bond, money put up by Chasity Carey's company. She feared he was planning to jump bail and flee to Florida. The video shows Chasity Carey locking the door so that Williams can't escape. Williams realizes something is going on. Carey's 19-year-old son, Justin, is standing by with a pair of handcuffs.
Turn around and put your hand behind
me. Why? What are you doing this to me for?
There's a shove. Then as he runs out of frame, Carey grabs a gun from her desk drawer and fires.
I just shot a man and I need you to hurry.
Oh my God.
Her son can't believe what just happened.
Bomb! Oh my God.
Carey says the video doesn't tell the whole story.
You killed a man, you shot him in the back.
No, sir. It was in the back, but it was in self-defense.
Williams was attempting to flee by jumping out of the window of the third floor office. But Chasity Carey says it's what happened off camera that led to her decision to fire the lethal shot. Carey claims Williams was trying to make a grab for her gun, but Sergeant Kyle Bruce says that's not true.
He never possessed the gun. He never had the gun. The gun was closed in a drawer until Ms. Carey pulled the gun out of the drawer. She was the aggressor. Mr. Williams was never violently aggressive towards either one of them.
From the video alone, it seemed like an open and shut case. Carey was tried for first-degree murder, but then came a stunning turn. The jury found her not guilty, her lawyer, Jared Stevenson.
She wanted to kill him. She wanted to do a kill shot. She was less than a foot away from him. She could have put it to his head or put it right behind his heart. The very first thing she does is call 911. You don't call 911 if you want somebody to die.
People who see that video, they have a thought. They cold-blooded killer.
It did look that way. I got to the gun first. It was me or him. I didn't have a choice.
Oh, no! Holy